continuously in need of that, doing something about it was Mary MacKillop's special saint. Mary MacKillop is Saint Mary of the Cross, who used to be Blessed Mary of the Cross until she got canonised and became a saint on the 17th of October. She got canonised because she helped the poor. Mary MacKillop was born in 1842 and got very sick in the year 1900. She died at the age of 67. That is why we are singing the song, Never See Nature Remember Her.